Yeah, the Welcome Dinner is one of our key events that we have at the beginning of every quarter because we get a great opportunity to meet a lot of new students, and the students get a great opportunity to learn more about ISF, the things that we do.
Oh, good. See? Three Fs. ISF is food, friends, and what was the last one? Right, because I forgot. No, I didn't.
This is a Welcome Dinner, and it is the most important event during the whole quarter because it's the beginning of the quarter, and we really want to recruit as many students as we can. So the most important thing we did was table. So we tabled for 3 days. One is at the fair for all the international students, and the other two on campus, like with students having their new break, they just coming back and forth. So we send them flyers, we talk to them, and we invited them to a welcome dinner. So that's just majorly the things we did before welcome dinner. And we also prepared for the food, you know, the room, and we prepared for the gift bags, you know, and skits, just to let them feel more comfortable and feel more get involved in our
events. Today I have started a social.
My contribution to this welcome dinner has primarily been to create the People Bingo icebreaker, and I brought some drinks, and but of course my favorite part of being here is making friends with students at my table. So that's, I think this is a great dinner, and I'm just really happy to see all the students come. I'm really enjoying just making new friends.
You know, every Friday night.
Oh, really?
And you don't have to bring any. Definitely your appetite. Yeah.
Oh! Okay, so can I come with you?
Sure.
I'll go wherever there's free food.
Okay.
It's my first time coming here. My teammate from Shabbat College, they're on the same soccer team, for inviting me today to talk to me a little bit about the ISF. From what I've seen today, it looks like a pretty good organization. I have fun today. I met a lot of new people. I had some great food. So I think it's important to have that type of organization around because it's not every day you meet a lot of people who come from other countries. So I'm really delighted and really happy about spending that Friday night here.
I heard about that because I was a dining common to eat lunch, and then members of ISF volunteers came to me, and yeah, we actually met, we introduced ourselves to everybody, like who I am, who we are, where I am from, and stuff like that. Yeah, and they told me about the meeting today in ISF, yeah, and I found it very interesting, so I came.
Yes, and also dessert routines.
Actually, I think it's gonna be helping me a lot in the future, but this is my first time coming here, so I had a lot of fun, and also I got the present, really lovely things from them, so I really appreciate that.